enough within this accursed realm. If the Queen of Blades truly wishes to speak, she would be here now.
She ain't gonna stand us up, Solendis. If she says it's important, you better believe it is.
Trusting this deceiver is not an act I am accustomed to, Commander.
Such little faith for a Templar. Artanis. Jim.
So what's going on, Sarah? What's so urgent you got us all here for?
Amon lives. His hatred festers in the void. And he already plans to return. Even now, I hear a voice calling me.
Listen, the great enemy's trickery.
This voice is not his. There's something else in there. Something tormented and desperate. But it's benevolent. Amon's strength grows by the moment. He may not return during our lives, but he will return.
And what is it you suggest we do, Kerrigan?
There is a gateway to the void within Ulnar. I intend to go through it and destroy the Fallen One once and for all. I need your help.
Sarah's right. We can't kick this can down the road. This burden is ours, like it or not.
Zeratul foresaw that this day would come. You have our blades, Kerrigan.
Get ready, Artanis. Narud's forces are heading towards Jim's position. My swarm will be there to help.
My Templar will join you. In the name of Tassadar, we shall be victorious.
Thrasher is tearing into my base. Hit it with everything you've got.
My foes.
We did it.
There is no time to celebrate, friend Raynor. Narud will surely send another soon. We should use this time to advance.
There are several strategic positions up ahead. We should make a point of securing them.
A fine idea, Admiral. If these locations can be cleared of enemy forces, we could establish forward positions. You have not enough minerals.
Dropping some troops at your front line, Sarah. What do you say, Artanis? You feel like joining in?
Cold and real.
The Death Fleet descends.
Thank you.
forces on our attack.
On. My boys are setting up some defenses here.
You cannot resist forever, Raynor. You do not deserve to stand among gods.
You require
Raynor. My forces are inbound. Protoss, Commander, we could use your assistance.
We are one with the shadows.
Teleport successful.
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
Got another one of these thrashers. Let's take it out.
Zerg forces, push forward. This bastard dies today.
State thy bidding. I am. You require my skill. We are cold is the void. State thy bidding.
You can all hear him now, can't you?
Yes, but there are still many questions.
Nice work. We're securing the location now. Jim, expect some more support coming your way soon.
State thy bidding. I am the voice. You require my skills.
The enemy of all life. The road must fall.
Sarah, I'm sending over a few of my troops to help. Artanis, if you want to jump on in, we'd be much obliged.
For you to die again.
Additional personnel inbound. Our production centers are getting prepared to supply Thors to the front line.
Carrier has arrived. From the shadows.
I am here in the shadows.
Artanis, my swarm is in trouble.
Very well.
Engaging the enemy.
You require my skill. Stay for that bidding. Very wise.
You must place that in a power field.
Let our enemy know our fury.
Engaging the enemy.
Is secure, and these defenses should keep it that way.
Intriguing.
We meet the enemy in battle. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
The area is secure, and we are implanting a hive cluster now. My queen. Our mutilisk shall join the fight shortly.
To the void, stay there. You require my skills.
This area is clear. Let's get some bunkers down.
Defenses here. We need to keep pushing forward.
I am the voice of the Eclipse. State thy bidding.
We meet the enemy in battle. Carrier has arrived.
We'll be right back.
Defenses down. This is it, Nerud. This time, you don't come back.
Here in shadows.
Minions, defend the Terrans. Give Nerud a taste of your fury. Will greatly benefit the swarm. Our ultralisks shall crush Nerud and his minions.
Looks like those are all the locations we should need. We owe you, Hierarch.
Here we go. Light them up.
Extension into the minds of primitive beings.
You are Zelnaga, the one who called to me. Who are you?
Oros, last shepherd of the cycle, enemy of Amon. He is one with the Void. It is an extension of his will, binding me as prisoner.
Why have you summoned us here?
The cycle must not be broken. The merging of purity of essence and purity of form must continue. You, the one called Kerrigan, can merge with my essence. Now, fulfill your destiny. Ascend as Zelnaga. Continue the infinite cycle.
Zelnaga? You want to change her into one of you? Oh, damn it. Sarah, no.
Only a Zelnaga can defeat the Fallen One.
Sarah, you don't gotta do this. You don't have to let yourself be mutilated again. Together,
no,
we'll...
Jim. With all I've done, the lives ruined, worlds destroyed, there's blood on my hands. I need to cleanse it. This is my destiny.